what is your opinion about the GATE examination? Like how it is helpful? Like in India, a lot of people are actually who are from say tier 2 or tier 3 colleges, they are driven to go like top tier colleges. So what do you think that? What are the like opportunities that can be opened if a particular student is giving the GATE examination with respect to academic and industry background?
So sorry to not accepting the words tier 2, tier 3.
Yeah.
I'm not into it. It's really not a good sentence to say tier 2, tier 3. It depends on the skill of mindset. Even when I was giving GATE, I didn't get selected in any of the IITs. I got for MS, but I chose M.Tech rather going for MS. I think GATE is a platform which gives you a great idea or great, you can say great support